to work with. I'll take it a 3-on-2 all the time.